All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get in this and see what's going on. Hi, Ophiuchus. Woo, there's going to be a lot of work, Ophiuchus, this year. It's going to be a year of a lot of work, Ophiuchus. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Ophiuchus. Wonderful alignment of energies. So, we have the first 6 months and the second 6 months. And in the first 6 months, I see the month of May is going to be good. The month of this energy keep on coming up. Work, you Ophiuchus are going to be having a lot of work. I see May is going to be an absolutely fabulous month, and the month of October, May and October. August, some of you are going to be having some sort of a new start that is going to be good. A lot of work, complication, information in the two last month, November and December. Let's go in, Ophiuchus, and check out your energy for the first 6 months. All right, ladies and gentlemen, what we're seeing and what we're understanding in the month of January, it is a fire energy. And this fire energy is a seven of wands. You're standing your ground to some sort of a situation that was happening and transpiring, standing your grounds over a corporation, institution, and showing up some sort of a deceptive play that has happened and has transpired. This is going to be good, Ophiuchus, because you are having strong stability and you're standing really strong, and you are going to be creating wonderful alignment of energies, and you are going to start off this year with power and strength, taking back your power, taking back your reign. And this is going to be good. A wonderful positive alignment of energy where a lot of strong positive energy is going to be coming in, where you are going to be standing your grounds at anything that is coming up and be the manager and the leader who you're supposed to be. So congrats. In the month of February, another fire energy. This is good fire energy. 888 is here. A lot of materialistic, a lot of money is going to be made in the first 6 months. 88 is financial stability. Luck is going to be coming in when it comes to work and money. And for people who have their own business, I see a lot of opportunities is going to be coming in. So that is good. So we have the Eight of Wands, and the energy of the Eight of Wands is going to be powerful for you, Ophiuchus. Run with this energy, use this energy, and create some sort of a stability for yourself, because this is going to be good. So January, you're coming in the year with a powerful energy. A lot of work is coming at you in February. If you're looking for a job, February is going to be the time for you to receive this job opportunity. February is going to be the month. Then when we look at March, you are standing with your crown up in the month of March. You are looking good. You are, you know, being very busy, and people are appreciating what you are doing. You have your crown up. You're standing up and using the energy of this Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person and managing your way and creating a lot of possible situation. Yes. So you're dealing with the King of Cups. Maybe it's your boss. This is a hair of water that is going to be coming in. Air of water. And you are strategizing with this person, and you're creating wonderful stability for you. Okay. Like a bubble. It's like a bubble raising to the top of the water and the top of the storm. And this is good and very positive. So thanks. This is a wonderful alignment of energy. Great times is coming in the month of March. So again, this first quarter, it is fire, fire, fire and water, but it's going to be good. It's going to be positive. Business, work is going to be coming in. So open up to the energy. January and February is the months to look for work. A lot of work, business opportunity is going to be coming in. The water energy, you're going to be rising to the top of your leadership power, okay, Ophiuchus? So that's wonderful. Let's look at the second 3 months of the year. The second quarter, we have a corporation institution, and I see you stand your ground using the sword of truth against a corporation institution, and you are going to be really, really coming out on top, because whatever it was happening and transpiring, I see a corporation institution is aware that there was some sort of an imbalance that was transpiring, and you stood up and you are now balancing out the situation. So whatever is transpiring in the month of April, you could be dealing with a tax company, some accountant or accountancy, that sort of a thing. But I see you are going to be going and you're going to be finding better ways to help to balance out some sort of an instability that was there. And this is going to be good. Another good month is the month of April. You're using the sword of truth to really, this is pure power. This is the air energy where you're using the sword of truth, your voice, in order to voice a situation. Your inner intellect and communication is going to be good in the month of May. Whatever, if you're applying for a job, if you need to communicate anything, if you need to publish a book, is the month of May, because that is where the energy is going to be coming up for you guys. Any creative work or anything to do with communication of pure art, the purple, the pure power of the element of here, it is going to be in May. May is going to be a really, really positive time for you. Okay, then we are going to be realizing that in June, you have the Eight of Pentacles, and this is absolutely wonderful. In June, if you were open for a new job, I see in June, this job opportunity is going to be coming up. You're going to be making a lot of progress, elongative in the hurt energy, where money is going to be looking good in June. Okay. So if you are working for yourself or you're doing any business, anything and any association in the month of June, money is going to be very, very good for you. And you are going to be realizing what is happening and what is transpiring, because work and money is going to be good. So your financial stability is going to be good. So this is a powerful, the last three, the second quarter is going to be one of the best for you guys. The second quarter, this is looking good. So I see you're standing your ground, speaking your truth against a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man. This could be a supervisor or a manager who has gone over their boundary. And I see you're really going to be standing your ground. I see you're going to be the leader and taking the leader. Whoever is having business, whoever has a business, your business is going to be very, very successful. I see people are going to be, reaching out and want to be a part of your either team or business or whatever, because they realize that you're coming from a good place. So wonderful, wonderful energies. So 88, business people, is going to be good the first 6 months. If you are self-employed or you are a freelancer, the first 6 months is going to be very, very good. Let's look at the second 6 months. What I love about your reading, Ophiuchus, is that you have your own passion. You have passion in whatever work that you're doing. And this passion is going to be showing up in the third quarter. So as we look at the third quarter, July, August, and September, it is good. The third quarter, there was some sort of a conflict in July. Conflict, chaos. Number five is always the energy of chaos and conflicts and competition you're going to be having in July. Not to worry, because you're going to be overcoming this. So be aware of this. Then we are looking at the new start. Now, whatever is happening and transpiring, this new start that you're having and this new start that is going to be coming up in August is going to be a very, very powerful new start that is going to be lasting for a lifetime. So whatever happened in the month of August for you is going to be very powerful. And this powerful new start is going to be helping you to open up new doors of opportunities. So in the month of September, a very, very, another powerful energy where offer is going to be coming in. So I see all the complexity, all the conflicting situation is going to be very, very powerful, where you're realizing that new offers is going to be coming up for you. And a lot of you are going to be really, really stable and balanced and If you're looking for work, it's going to be also August and September. Work is going to be coming in. A lot of you are going to be receiving a lot of offer. And whatever start you're doing August, it is going to be good because new doors of opportunity is going to be opening. It's September. So this is going to be really wonderful and positive. And a lot of positive alignment and energy is coming in. So this third quarter is really a passionate quarter, taking up the road of the leadership, being a leader, showing people how things has been done, an experienced leader you're going to be. Then we look at the last quarter, October, November, and December. And what is transpiring is that a lot of you might be getting promotion or management position, okay? So if you were hoping for a promotion or a management position, this is going to be coming in. So be aware of this. Set your sights very high. Make a plan and lead the way to build your own future. So this is going to be really powerful. And this is what I'm realizing with business people, you Ophiuchus business people. It's going to be powerful. And it's as if you Ophiuchus are going to be hitting the mark in some way. In your life, you're going to be creating your own wealth. And, you know, you can see the energy of the red peppers. It's as if some of you could be going back to start create for yourself. And look at these, you know, you are coming from a far way. You've worked hard to get where you are. And you're sitting in the stool of management. Yay, yay, yay. Congratulations. Then when we look at November ending is coming in. Some of you who were having some sort of a conflicting situation, some sort of a chaotic situation, inner conflicts that is going to be ending. A whole lot of conflicting problems and issue is going to be ending. You're going to be speaking your truth and you're going to be bringing problems and issue to an end. But it is about achievement. So this is what I was saying, that in the month of October, some of you have achieved some sort of a position. And in the month of November, you could be getting some sort of a personal review and it's going to be very good. And I see whatever the issues and the problem is that was happening in the rest of the year, you are going to be achieving a really powerful, because the six is always about achieving, and you are going, there's going to be changes coming in where you are going to be moving up the ladder for some of you in November. Some of you are going to be staying put, okay? Some of you might get a review. Now, when we look at December, we have the energy of the Four of Swords. Wonderful alignment of energy in December. The Four of Swords is stability, okay? So whatever that was happening and transpiring, stability. And I see you're going to be communicating very clear. A regular matter of values bring you a fresh sense of mental stability. So your mental stability in your thoughts and words, whatever that was happening, whatever that was transpiring, your mental ability is going to be very, very good in the month of December. And this is going to be absolutely, absolutely fabulous. Ladies and gentlemen, what a beautiful year, beautiful year. So even with the sword energy, it's about whatever the conflict and situation, whatever the situation is. So I see mentally you are going to be, rest. You're mentally going to be having some sort of a rest in yourself, and this is going to be good. So wonderful, absolutely wonderful alignment of energies is going to be coming up for you guys, and you are going to be aware and you know, really aware of what is happening and what is transpiring, because you realize some sort of a stability, some sort of a changes in yourself is going to be coming up. And mentally it's as if, yeah, you're not on overdrive anymore. You're calming down. I love this for you guys. So you're standing your ground, speaking your truth. I see some of you are standing up against a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man who has created some sort of an issue. I see some sort of a new management position is going to be offered, and you are going to be having the mental frame of mind to stand up for this position. Then I see some of you who have a business is going to be looking good. A lot of money, a lot of money is going to be coming in. A lot of work is going to be busy. Some sort of a transition is going to be coming in and it's going to be offering you more business. And this is going to be wonderful. I do love you guys. I gotta go. I am saying namaste until next time. If you would like to see this reading, please use the blue link to join and you can see the extended of this reading because it's going to give you more information about these months to come. Okay. I love you guys. Please thumbs up, share. Namaste.